Basically, when the food is fresh, it is freshly prepared, it smells really good and the taste of the food is also very good. But when it is exposed to air, when it is exposed to air for a longer period of time, it may get stale. Stale refers to that state of food when it is not fresh, it is not tasty and the smell of the food is also not very good. So we must prevent the staling of the food. This staling of the food is also known as the rancidity. So we must always prevent the rancidity of the food or we should protect the food from getting rancid. Basically, whenever there is rancidity or whenever there is staling of food, because the food contains oil and butter. And when it is exposed to air, so these oil and butter get oxidation. So actually there is oxidation of the oil and the butter which is present in the food. So we must always prevent this oxidation. So let us discuss some of the measures by which we can prevent this oxidation. And when we have prevented this oxidation, we have always prevented the rancidity. So the first step in preventing the rancidity is by using a refrigerator. When we are using a refrigerator, we are actually decreasing the temperature. When we are decreasing the temperature of that air, that means of that fridge, that means we don't allow any air to go into the fridge. When there is no air into the refrigerator, that means there is no oxygen and there will be no oxidation. So the food will remain fresh and you can eat it after any number of days. But we should avoid using stale food, we should always eat the fresh food. The second step may also include if we use the airtight containers. If we store the food in these containers, they will not allow the food to get exposed to the air. If they don't allow the food to get exposed to the air, that means there will be no oxidation. And when there is no oxidation, the food will remain fresh. These were the two methods. The third method may include, like for example, we have potato chips. These potato chips are available in the market and when they are available in the market, they are stored with the nitrogen gas. Because they are contained in this gas, so there is no oxygen in it. When there is no oxygen, so there is no oxidation. And these potato chips or any other type of chips are remain fresh. So basically, if you are in an examination that which gas is used to keep the potato chips or to keep any types of refreshment fresh, that is basically the nitrogen gas. The last step that we can use to preserve the rancidity is that we can use the antioxidants. Basically, antioxidants are those substances or those food items which may be added to the food to reduce the oxidation. That means they will not allow the oxidation to take place even though the food is exposed to the air. That means even if we left the food open in the air, they will not allow the oxidation to take place. Some of the antioxidants may include onion, salt and even garlic. So all these are examples of antioxidants. Basically these substances are added to keep the food fresh for a longer period of time. So basically this was everything about rancidity. And we have discussed the four steps by which we can reduce the rancidity. Either we can use a refrigerator or we can use the nitrogen gas or we have some special containers like the airtight containers or we have the food items like antioxidants. We should never use the stale food because it can harm your liver. So we should always protect ourselves and eat the fresh food. So these were everything about rancidity.